If you thought having Rip Van Winkle for president is bad, imagine having a giggling stoner that locks people up for pot as president.